Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. So as you know that the Galaxy Unpacked event will be held on August 10, which is literally 3 days away from now. We have got every bit of information for the Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 4, which gave us pretty much good idea what to expect from the device. Today is not different because we have seen the official marketing images for the Galaxy Z Fold 4 coming from a Twitter leaker, Samsung Riyadh. Basically, he shared all those leaks which are regarding for the Galaxy Z Fold 4 camera, both the internal and outer display. Interesting information is there, but unfortunately, I cannot post that in the video just because of the copyright issues coming from Samsung. But I will tell you what to expect from those marketing material and what are the information. So starting from the first information that has been arriving from a Twitter leakster, the Galaxy. Basically, he showcased the dimension of the Galaxy Z Fold 4 and compared it to the Galaxy Z Fold 4. Now, according to the leak, that the Galaxy Z Fold 4 will be having a 23.1:9 aspect ratio as compared to 24.5:9 from the Z Fold 3, which means that the aspect ratio is lower in terms of the Galaxy Z Fold 4. It's also mentioned that it will be 67.1 mm in width. Inner display is also different here, in which the 21.6:18 has the aspect ratio for inner display, whereas 22.5:18 was for the Galaxy Z Fold 4. So definitely inner display is also different in terms of the size. Now, what is more interesting in here that the 130.1 mm width is going to be available for the Galaxy Z Fold 4 as compared to 128.1 mm from the Galaxy Z Fold 3, which is different and it makes the device a little bit thicker internally. Now, he also shared the thickness of the Z Fold 4 when closed, and it is of 15.8 mm as compared to 16 mm for the Galaxy Z Fold 3. The height of the device is also different. It's coming with a 158.2 mm for the Z Fold 3 and 155.1 mm for the Galaxy Z Fold 4. So overall, if you look at the dimension, which means that the Galaxy Z Fold 4 will have a different dimension. Only the thickness is improved in the inner display. Now moving on towards the camera department, where the official marketing material has been leaked by Twitter leakster. If we look at these images, it will be in the line with the leaks we already know. Like it has a 12 megapixel of ultra wide camera, a 50 megapixel of a main camera lens, and we also have a 10 megapixel of telephoto lens with 3x of optical zoom, and basically we are going to see a 30 times of space zoom available for the Galaxy Z Fold 4 camera, which is quite a nice thing to have. Now, another thing that this leak material mentions that Galaxy Z Fold 4 will be coming with super clear lens similar to the Galaxy S22 Ultra, and it will not give you any lens flare for the Galaxy Z Fold 4 cameras, which is obviously going to be a nice thing to have. But there is a caution here that just like the S22 Ultra, we might see that this is not going to be much durable. And you're moving forward, another interesting information about the Galaxy Z Fold 4 has been arrived from a Twitter leakster, Kim. He believes that the pre-order for the Galaxy Z Fold 4 will be start at August 10 up till to August 25. And if you purchase it from Samsung official store, you will get the high memory upgrade. Like if you have a 256 GB model, you will purchase in the same price, you will purchase the 512 GB of variant, and you will get the S Pen case in black and Z Flip 4 cases in a silicone ring and a strap case in any color available. The Best Buy has also similar options, whereas another store will have a high memory upgrade option in the pre-order, and any case, any color for the Galaxy Z Fold 4 and Flip 4 will be available, which is quite a nice thing. And I hope that Samsung will be giving you this on top of the reserve credit they have started right now. Now, the same leaker also shared the launch promotion of the Galaxy Z Fold 4, which will start on August 26 and end up to September 11. And he believes that the postpaid variant of the Z Fold 4 and Fold 4 will have $300 and $200 of a less price as compared to the pre-order. And also the unlocked variant will have $200 and $150 discount for you. The trade-in offer can be get you $900 of credit plus carrier office. So definitely this is going to be good chance for all those who does not get the pre-order of the device or the freebies you won't get with the Galaxy Z Fold 4. Now yesterday we have seen the first hand look for the Galaxy Z Fold 4 and Flip 4, which pretty much in line with the leaks and rumor we already know. If you look at the Galaxy Z Fold 4, you will notice that there is going to be smaller hinge. The difference, you will see that we have a new color option, and also we have more wider outer display as compared to the Galaxy Z Fold 3. And I did not expect it that the width of the Galaxy Z Fold 4 was this much, but definitely this is wider than expected. So hope that the issues that we facing right now for the Fold 3 will be resolved, because the outer display will be different. Anyway guys, that is it in this particular video. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Be sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Peace.